He challenges us to support those who are battling depression and thoughts of suicide. The words are from actual tweets using hashtag #IKeptLiving, a platform for individuals to share why they chose to live. These and other words offered by some of the members of our choir are words of courage and hope. And we join our voices together in encouragement, compassion,
and support to all those who need it.
My happiness is no longer in the hands of somebody else.
I realize that what people say about me reflects who they are, not who I am.
It's okay to be a work in progress.
Sharing your feelings doesn't make you weak.
Some days are still such a struggle, but it's worth it. Processing grief is painful, but I find healing and comfort through music.
Believe you deserve all the good that you desire. It was hard as hell, but I kept living. At 14, I didn't think I would make it to 18. But I'm almost 21, and I am so glad that I stayed.
My past does not define me. I am the story.